what was covered in the last set of sections is just another kind of polymorphism. It is polymorphic method dispatch or method polymorphism in short. And it's a similar way as polymorphic variables can store different types of objects. In the same way, a method call is polymorphic in that it can it is invoked on different types, in different object types at different times. So, for example, with the post.display call, the type of the object will be photo post at one time and message post at another.